I'm excited to be in the final week of training for the Mississippi Blues Marathon. Here's a look at my schedule for the past 12 weeks. For tonight, I only have to run 30 minutes straight. And that's actually not too bad. There have been some nights where I've run 20 miles or 22 miles at a time. It's all in good fun as we get closer to race day on Saturday. And right here on WAPT.com, we'll keep bringing you stories throughout the rest of the week.